Daddy, why did you write this book?
Well, we wrote this book because we wanted to let kids know that it takes courage to dance and be their true selves.
And to teach you some moves.
Swirl, swirl,
dodge, dodge, whoosh, whoosh, hot, hot, dance, dance.
And now, please welcome actors, dancers, and authors of Marty's There's the Dance, Harry Shum Jr. and Shelby Rabara.
Tonight to support such an incredible cause, Dancers Against Cancer, such an inspiring night.
Yes, Harry and I are here to present the next award for Choreography of the Year. Being dancers and choreographers ourselves, we understand what it takes to conceptualize an idea and bring it to life.
And it takes courage to put your ideas, your movement, and your artistic voice onto the stage. And we've been very fortunate to be part of some amazing projects ourselves, but nothing like our newest venture.
We are assistant choreographers to our five-year-old daughter, Zia. She is a very hungry choreographer who is motivated by snacks.
And the sweeter the snack, the harder she works.
It's so true. She helped us choreograph the dance that we did that you could learn from our book, Marty Dares to Dance.
And she also recorded that awesome track that we came out to.
It was such an awesome experience writing the children's book together. And we hope Marty Dares to Dance encourages kids to dare to do something they thought they couldn't do.
You know, maybe like choreograph a 10-minute modern lyrical hip-hop piece with 30 dancers coupled with complicated lifts and never-ending transition that needs to be finished in 3 days.
You know what we're talking about, choreographers, right? Without further ado, let's take a look at the nominees.
Applause talent. People are strange. Prodigy Dance Studio, Homestead, Florida. Beyond the Stars. Roll the Dice. The Fuse Dance Center, Binghamton, New York. Breakouts. Like a Stranger. Kovac Studio of Dance, Brightwaters, New York. Energy. Labrynth. Suzette's Masters of Dance, Shelby Township, Michigan. Groove. Piano Man. Cutting Edge Dance Center, Phillips Ranch, California. Car Dance Competition. I'm Blue. K2 Studios, Corona, California. Leap National Dance Competition. The Hunt. Evolve Dance Force, Fort Wayne, Indiana. Masquerade. Tudit. Renee Johnson's Dance Studio, Ellisville, Missouri. Rainbow Dance Competition. Clout. Orange County Performing Arts Academy, Anaheim Hills, California. Spotlight Dance Cup. Somebody. Can Dance Studios, Gilbert, Arizona. Turn It Up Dance Challenge. Why Can't I? Essex Dance Academy, Fairfield, New Jersey. Ultra Dance Competition. Creep. Z Company Arts, Monroe, Ohio.
All right. And the 2024 Star Award for Choreography of the Year goes to
Labrynth, Suzette's Masters of Dance.
It's very humbling for both of us. I got to choreograph this number with my brilliant and handsome son, Brennan. You know, choreography is something that is very personal, and it comes from maybe a thought or an experience or something you're trying to interpret. And it's only as good as the people you're able to set it on. And we are very, very grateful to have a crew of dancers who trust in the process. And within our walls, they can be vulnerable and there's no end to the creativity that they let out and the trust that they have for Brennan and I.
It's one thing to step up here as a young choreographer and accept this award, but it's another to step up here with your own mother who has paved the way and taught everything you know. It's been a beautiful journey coming from a studio that's built around family. Shout out to the family at home that's holding down the fort at the studio, so thank you, we appreciate you. But stepping into the world of dance as a young male, or being kicked in the door as a young boy to stop running around the hallways, but to fall in love with the same thing your mother did when she was a young girl, and to learn all the steps and all the things that she learned from her choreographers and her teachers and her mentors growing up is a beautiful thing. And I just want to say thank you for giving me every opportunity you have. So thank you to the Industry Awards. Thank you to everyone out here. You guys are all beautiful, wonderful work. You deserve everything that you get.
Thank you.